check it.
Alright, I got that.
Huh. Funny. But not funny, haha. Funny, see a therapist.
I think dating would be easier if I wasn't the only person in the world who is funny and cool. It's just, that's just how I feel.
Alex, stop.
Why?
Because it's disrespectful.
How is it disrespectful? He literally licks his own butthole.
Stop.
Pass the dutchy pan the left hand side. Pass the dutchy pan the left hand side. It a go bun.
I have this fear that one day I'm going to have a stroke and nobody's going to be able to tell because it's just going to sound like some shit I'd say anyways.
This don't even look that hard, y'all. Watch.
Oh my gosh, I really thought I did that. Some days you got to wake up and say, I got a fat ass and a good heart. And that's got to count for something. Can I get an amen?
I'm a bad bitch. I am tremendously terrible at being a bitch. I am far too nice. I would apologize to you if you stepped on my foot. My foot was in your way. I'm so sorry. You could have tripped. Do I owe you money?
No, it's really fucking simple. Here's what you need to do, all right? Fucking scream.
Let me put you on something. If he makes a couple shots of Tito's with some chicken nugget flavored concentrate in a high speed laboratory mixer, you can make a drink that tastes like shit.
First, get a jar. Patrick, that's a pickle.
Yes.
In Arizona, most homeowners have black lights because scorpions are bioluminescent. So before they would.
Wait, what'd you do? What?
Scorpions.
They're invisible?
No, that's not what that means, Joey. Bioluminescent means they give off a natural light. So if you were to put a scorpion, like if you hold a black light to a scorpion, they glow like a fucking glow in the dark, like wild thing.
Okay.
And what?
Why would you need to do that and not just have a flashlight on it?
Some of them can like hide, like some of them are clear, like, and they're white. So they might not be as evident by a flashlight.
There's no clear scorpions.
Yes, there are.
Frankie, say that's not true.
I got a Nabothian cyst removed yesterday.
What's a Nabothian cyst?
It's like a mucus-filled cyst on the cervix.
Where do those come from?
Apparently they can come from childbirth or like physical trauma to the cervix.
How did you get physical trauma to your cervix? Now what should Kelsey say in this situation? Should she A, shrug, B, say, I don't know, C, I'm not sure, or D, this kitty got beat the fuck up.
Nothing is worse than when you text your friend wanting to talk shit and they respond with love, positivity, and light. It's like, okay, pack it up, Mother Teresa.
I might regret doing this, but I'm gonna try dipping my chicken burrito in the nacho cheese.
I want this kind of regret in my life. I do. I once woke up one morning and decided I needed a tattoo that day. I thought about it for about 30 minutes and I walked into a tattoo shop and I was like, hey, I've been thinking about it for about 30 minutes and I'm gonna need a jellyfish tattooed on my leg. And they were like, okay, I gotcha. And I was like, how long do you think it's gonna take? And they were like, I don't know, I've never done this tattoo before. And looking back, I think they had never done a tattoo before because I wanted a jellyfish. And I don't know if any of you ever thought about what a jellyfish looks like when you make it a two-dimensional shape instead of a three-dimensional shape. It's a penis. I got a penis on my leg. A dick on my leg. You ever ruined Easter with a dick on your leg? That will make you regret some things in life. Nacho cheese.
If music all the time, no time mentally ill. Music so loud, no hear own thought, no think. Sad thought, sad girl music. Angry thought, louder music. Insecure thought, hot girl music. Passively cope.
Who would have thought that the girl who is last to finish the mile run in middle school...
I saw a rat, I overreacted, and I'm sorry.
Just a reminder that it costs $0 to be nice. How much, what is it to be an asshole? I can Venmo you.
That's not the point.
It's free, isn't it? You're so stupid.
Honey, you're gonna have a very long day at work. You should go to bed.
Yeah, that, thank you, that makes me feel a little better. I still may vomit, but so be it. And you know what?
So
So I decided I'm going to start gaslighting you.
You're going to start gaslighting me?
That's not what I said.
If you're watching this right now, this letter is talking shit behind your back.
Okay.
I'm not mansplaining. I just, the thing I'm explaining, I didn't know until recently, and I thought it'd be fun to inform people about stuff, and it turns out it was just common knowledge, and I'm just dumb.
Rachel, kill it! Rachel, kill it!
I completely forgot about saying, damn, you kiss my mom with that mouth? I'm gonna be so annoying.
Putting my wife on the counter to see her reaction.
I like that.
Hungry?
Yeah, I am.
Your stomach's growling.
You know what else would look good on a counter?
What?
You.
Do I get anxious when I'm not in control? Yes. Do I want to be in control? No.
Hi.
What are we doing?
We are, so there's a TikTok challenge, and like a lot of parents can't do it, but you're like a cool dad, so I'm gonna see if you can get it. Okay, what sound does a pig make?
Oink, 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 oink.
Okay, what sound does a dog make?
Woof, 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 woof.
Okay, what sound does a whale make?
I saw it too.
I want to make something clear, and that is that I am that friend that wholeheartedly would never judge you for a single thing you tell me, while at the same time judging you completely and to the fullest extent.
I did find that erotic and sexy, but that doesn't make me any less of a Christian.
He said he thinks I'm too good to be true. And actually, he's right. I'm literally fake as hell. But I didn't say that. I just went, that's so sweet.
Oh, shit.
Good for when I'm just shaving my chachi. Oh, when I need it. On my butthole. To wash away my sins.
Hey, I'm cutting up some cucumber. Do you want some?
No. No. Stop. Nope.
Do you,
stop.
Do
wrong
you
knife.
Some, do you want
wrong
some
everything. Nope. Don't do this anymore.
Stop throwing the bag at around right now.
Kill no.
Okay, it is 5 in the fucking morning, and all I can think about is women, men, non-binary people, and all other people in between. I mean, call me gay, call me bisexual, call me pansexual, shit, call me a loving individual. But a hole is a hole, and I am fucking lonely.
Package said 375 to 400. I put it at 375. It said 13 minutes to 17 minutes. I put it in for 13 minutes. I was humble. I was meek. I followed the scriptures, the sacred texts. And still, the Pillsbury dough god burned me.
Now it's time to die.
Yeah.
Nope, not you. He wasn't talking to you. He was talking about the shirt.
I know.
Die with a Y.
Yeah.
Not die with a toaster.
Fine.
You got this. Stick around for a bit.
Fine.
Love you.
Love you too.
My dad just came back from Starbucks and he brought me a cold brew. And I was like, oh, thank you. And I went to grab it. And my mom looks up from her work and she goes, you and your iced coffee. Do you want to call me a slur, Laurie?
I had a friend reach out the other day and say, hey, Matt, you're an attorney, right? And I said, think so. He goes, all right, well, you know, I'll run something by you. You know, I've been thinking. And for this particular friend, thinking's usually a bad sign. He goes, I've been thinking about the Third Amendment. No one's thought about the Third Amendment since the 1700s. What can you possibly be thinking about? He goes, I think we should get rid of it. It's a really controversial opinion, and honestly, it doesn't make a whole lot of sense. No one's fighting over the Third Amendment. He goes, well, they should. You know, it's the right thing to do. I'm not following. He goes, well, I think we should be quartering our soldiers. Honestly, I think we should be quartering them, nickeling them, diming them, penning them. We should put them on all of our currency. Friend, that's not what quartering means. Quartering means that they're going to be in our houses without our consent. Oh. I didn't know that. Well, you know, thank you for clearing that up. And listen, while I got you, what are your thoughts on the Magna Carta?
I have complex thoughts. I can do this. Penis.
At this point, I think I'm just going to start gaslighting myself into thinking I'm okay. Like, I've had enough of my brain just deciding when I'm happy and when I'm sad. Like, whose side are you even on? Like, you work for me. So why are you trying to make things worse? I'm tired of it, okay? I'm faking it till I make it, and my brain's just going to have to deal with it.
Do I look like the Flash?
No, but you look malnourished. Thor's probably heavier than you. You walk like you got scoliosis.
I know. You know I'm looking down on you, right?
I fell down.
For those of you who didn't think I could fix it, how do you like that?
Okay, it's a cupcake. It's a gingerbread man. No, you're killing him!
Rocking around the Christmas tree.
Okay, okay, he's been reborn. He's good. He's good. He's cute. He's got a little smiley face. It's August. Aww.
Captain Crunchy Wine.
You gotta be nonchalant.
No, I am very challenged. I care a lot. I cannot be this cool, laid back, do whatever. I can't.
I don't have a salad spinner, but I do have science.
Obviously, I'm not a doctor. I just know these are like the major issues that happen if your baby's born. You are a f-. I am a f-. How did you know? Oh my God.
Happy pride.
You can't insult me. The slur is accurate, bestie.
Say this is your favorite food right here where my finger is. Right here. What's the closest vicinity to this that ketchup could be that you would still eat this?
Baby tomatoes.
Matt, babe?
Matt, we're talking
I'm
like...
I'm talking distance, sweetheart.
Like, talking distance.
Not, I'm not talking
we're
closest
not talking.
In relative to ketchup. No. I'm talking distance from this.
We're saying, Matt, we're saying a fucking Entenmann's chocolate cake is right here.
Your favorite
if
thing.
A packet of ketchup open. I don't like Entenmann's chocolate.
Okay, Matt!
Oh my God,
I got it.